on the stage with your amazing kiddos. They're so ready for an audience. Thank you so much for being here tonight.
Yes, welcome, welcome back to those of you that have been here before, way back in sixth grade. Yes, some of you were here for our last winter concert that we did so long ago. And welcome to those of you who are, this is your first night here. We're so happy to be making live music again and to have an audience, as Ms. Johnston just said, and to have this sort of acoustic moment in our crazy digital world.
This moment has been a long time coming if you think about this time last year. Many of the students standing behind us were singing to a screen or singing with us, but with two masks on and maybe only three or four other people in the room as we roomed and zoomed through our rehearsals.
If you think about it, today is December 13th. So it was exactly 21 months ago that we all went into lockdown, to the day. And isn't it awesome that we are here tonight together to celebrate our kids, your kids, our kids, as they make music together. Singing through these masks has not been easy. Thank you. Singing through the masks has not been easy, but these kids are resilient and they're strong and they're here to make music for you tonight.
So we have four selections for you. The first one is in both English and Latin, entitled Jubilate Deo.
Thank you.
acknowledge that this has not been an easy time for any of us. And as we prepared this next piece, we asked our choir students to reflect on who and what really helped us through these last few months. And answers ranged from frontline workers to healthcare workers, to families and friends, to our furry friends, to connecting with teachers, connecting with nature, of course, connecting with the arts. And some of my favorite answers were responses that entailed lifting up people around them, whether it was through sidewalk chalk, messages of positivity, maybe you had a sign in your home to let your neighbors know you were thinking about them while we were all sheltered in place. Maybe you grocery shopped for someone who wasn't able to leave their home, or maybe you were one of the people that still went to work every single day to keep us going as a society. And we just reflected on how much we've learned to appreciate each other and sort of celebrate that sense of community that maybe we'd been taking for granted and now really come to love and appreciate. So we asked them to put some images together. We made signs that said good job and thank you. And we asked our students to take pictures with individuals that they wanted to say thank you or good job to. And while we couldn't fit every single picture in a 4-minute slideshow that you're about to see, please know that we hope our message is clear. It's certainly heartfelt. We appreciate you. You matter. And as it states in the chorus of the song, you're doing a good job.
Thank you. Thank you so much to our first responders, our healthcare workers, our families.
Thank you to our moms and dads and caregivers.
Thank you to our teachers who have helped us so much.
We know it's been hard, but thank you.
I'd just like to take this moment on behalf of Jody and I to thank a couple of people. And first and foremost, we would like to thank our accompanists that you've been hearing tonight. So these are 6th, 7th, and 8th grade piano players that have auditioned to accompany the choir, and then they've rehearsed with us, they rehearsed with their private teachers, and they've all discovered, I think they would agree, that accompanying a choir is a little bit different than being a solo piano player. So we really appreciate them, and we also appreciate Veer, who's come out to help us on djembe for our last piece. So if you could please give all of our accompanists a big round of applause. We also feel extremely blessed to have all of our colleagues from the music department here tonight. This load that we're all carrying right now is made significantly lighter because we're all here to support each other. So huge shout out to everybody from the music department. Thank you guys so much for being here and helping us. Also want to thank our awesome teachers and our admin and our supervisors, because none of this would be possible without their support, and none of this would be possible without your support as parents who probably watched all of your kids on that stupid little screen all of the last 21 months, and maybe you heard some of them sing, and maybe some of them were like horizontal sleeping while that was happening. But we really, really, truly appreciate, again, the admin, all of the teachers, and all of you as parents, so thank you so much for your continued support. You've probably figured out that Jody and I really care about your kids and really care about the family that we create here in choir. And so our last piece, Sisi Ni Moya, is a piece that talks about being one. And we've been individuals for 21 months, but we are now one voice, and we're celebrating together, and we're breathing together through these ridiculous masks. But you'll hear that lyric in the piece, we all breathe. As one. So we're really, really pleased to present our last piece, Sisi Ni Moya, We Are One.
We all feel
you're going to hear at every single concert. Take this nice feeling that you're having right now and take it with you into the parking lot as your patient. The next concert people will be coming in shortly too. So we're going to try to clear this house and clear this audience and also get the next one in for our 8 o'clock concert. So thank you so much once again for your support. Have a lovely evening. Somebody up top.